Don't. Don't try to move. Ah, don't move.
You're pretty banged up.
You know, you're a lucky man. It's a miracle that crash didn't kill you, Dr. Thorne. If your friend didn't find you an hour later, you would have died of exposure.
My friend?
Yeah. She got here not long after you left. Right in front of half the Indian army.
Can you give us a few minutes, please?
See you later, Doc.
Julia. I'm sorry.
There's no reason to be sorry.
No. I'm sorry. For everything.
Look at me. Look at me. Look at my life. I love what I do, and I never would have found this if I hadn't met you. And everything that happened, it taught me who I am. It showed me what I am capable of, and I am a survivor.
But what happened here? It was mine.
Nothing happened. Because you were here. And I sleep soundly at night knowing you always will be.
You're happy.
Very. I'm exactly where I should be. And so are you.
Per your request, I'm handing Solomon Lane back to MI6. Through a broker, of course. Part of our ongoing arrangement. After what happened in Paris, we prefer to keep a low profile. And that closes your friend's account with British intelligence.
The ribs. What's the ribs?
I understand now why Hunley believed in you. The world needs the IMF. We need people like you, who care about the one life, as much as they care about the millions. That way, I never have to.
You okay?
You've never looked better.
Don't, please. How close were we?
The usual.
Usual.
Please don't make me laugh.